By accepting the colors, Colonel Burks accepts command and confirms his total commitment to the Marines and sailors that he will command.
Best fighting force in the history of the world.